wrote an article entitled Stressed Out? Pet a Mouse. In our culture, we find so many people are stressed out about so many things. They're full of fear, full of anger and rage, disappointments, things that feed our stress, health issues, whatever the circumstances might be. We're in a culture, I believe, characterized by stress. So I wrote an article about stress to give us some biblical solutions. The unusual title comes because the mouse represents the difficult circumstances that lead to our stress. You know, for one person, a mouse is a threat to be feared, to run from. To another person, a mouse is a pet. It depends on how you look at that mouse, how you perceive your circumstances. So today we want to learn to think biblically, just as different people perceive their circumstances differently. Some see circumstances as a threat. We want to learn to look at our circumstances in a way that leads not to more stress, but to trust. Putting God and His character back in the midst of our circumstances changes our perception and gives us clarity and therefore direction to find solutions. Putting God and His character in our circumstances gives us clarity and biblical direction to find solutions rather than building more stress. We want to look at our circumstances and see that the way we think affects what we do and therefore how we feel. And so as we begin to look at our circumstances and perceive them through God's eyes, it changes the way we respond to those circumstances. Scripture is full of many ways for us to process our circumstances and then to move forward, even in the midst of difficult circumstances, in a way that honors God and brings the fruit of the Spirit, peace, and joy back to our lives rather than being consumed by stress. Hope you enjoy reading the article.